We have come here to invite corporates to compete in the Mother Teresa Award. The Mother Teresa Award is being given to the best corporate citizen of India. We want corporates who have social commitment as part of their DNA, as part of their mission, who have a zeal to be of use to those who are marginalized. We want such corporates to come forward and apply for the Mother Teresa Award, which has been instituted by the Loyola Institute of Business Administration. The last date for this award is November 17, 2012. We have also come here to invite students, students of colleges, undergraduate or postgraduate or B schools or engineering students, to come forward and participate in an essay writing competition called Mindful Leadership. The topic is on accountability and responsibility, and we would like students to write an essay of 1,000 words and send it to us at LIBA. All details are given on our website and you can participate in this. And the best part of this is that the award is a completely fully paid trip to the United States, to the University of Dayton, where you will be permitted to take part in a seminar for 2 weeks. And we urge you to come and write and give us your views on accountability and responsibility, two very, very important subjects of today. Thank you.